I wanted to go back. Oh, I could buy shit. Oh my god, I just started the tram and I forgot that I didn't upgrade anything. Well, now I got space and money. Oh, are you serious, bro? I can get one of these now, but there's still one way back. That's so whack that you can't backtrack, yo. Every Dead Space game you can backtrack. And this shit is using the Dead Space formula almost to a T. Almost. Oh wow, get another one? Or is that for a battery? I got space for four things. Another one of these, damn it. I got space for three things. And it takes up another slot? That's retarded, bro. I should be able to stack. Oh, those are both batteries. I feel like if I take one, I'll be attacked. If I take both of them out, I'm dead. This just don't feel right. This don't feel right. Wow. Guess they want to make sure. I can make it out of here. Go for two more things. I'm dead nervous. Like, oh, why? I don't even use that stuff. I barely use spaces too. I only use spaces in that space for stuff that I needed to use it on. Are you serious? Now I'm locked out. Bro, what am I about to get fucked up by? No? Okay. Alright, bro, what am I doing, bro? Restore power. It had power, and then I thought I had to take out the power. I gotta get up there somehow. Thought I was gonna be all in a situation. Every time I think I'm stuck. No, it ends up being right next to me. Yeah, there's definitely a big battle coming. 100% a big battle is coming. For sure. Give me all this health and shit. Let me save it just in case. Even though this pretty much never makes a fucking difference. He reloaded. Oh my god. This game. This game is frustrating. starts from here, not some bullshit. Damn it. I have no ammo? Oh, that's just terrible. I tried to grab him and I ended up grabbing something else instead. Alright, last try.